Hi. So we're in St. Louis, Missouri, and we are right now at the Cupcakery.
Right now.
This is the
tuxedo.
The tuxedo cupcake, which is basically chocolate cake with vanilla frosting on it.
Tuxedo cake was great. I don't consider myself necessarily a chocolate cake person, but it's everything you want in a chocolate cake. I mean, it's moist, it's fluffy, you taste the chocolate, it's not overwhelming. The vanilla balances it out really well. Yeah, very good.
Dad, I really like vanilla cream.
They come back again and again for this one.
Yum.
Bloof. You see how it bounces, it doesn't crumble, and it's not dry? It's like, bloof. Pow.
This is delicious. So, it's not too sweet. I mean, the cream is sweet, but the cake isn't too sweet, which is nice.
The best red velvet cupcake I've had.
Yeah.
Cool.
Hi.
And you're the owner of the cupcakery, right?
I am the owner.
How long have you guys been here?
Almost 2 years. We opened in July of 07.
That's amazing. Well, it really is one of the best red velvet cupcakes.
I loved it. It was my favorite that I've had.
I'm so glad. We worked really hard on it.
You guys. Because
I like the cupcakes better than Magnolia. Sure.
This it's like the cupcake mecca.
Yes.
So for better. You've
and
made my
it's,
life.
It's
I was wondering if the rest of the cast maybe tonight would like cupcakes. I would love to bring them by.
Absolutely.
I didn't know if they like ate cupcakes.
We eat.
Oh my god.
Like celery and Tic Tacs.
We eat. We have a food blog.
That would be fun. I would love that.
Next stop, Ted Drewes.
So we're at Ted Drewes in St. Louis, which is one of my favorite places to go when we're in St. Louis. I've actually worked a lot at a theater in St. Louis called the Muni, and we used to always go here after shows. It would be packed at night too, but we're here during the day right after school. And one of the favorite things that people get here are the concretes, where they'll like, it's this thick frozen custard, they'll beat in an ingredient, like a flavor or something, like Oreos or Butterfingers or whatever you want, and it's so thick that they flip it upside down before they serve it to you to make sure it doesn't fall out of the cup. Pretty cool.
Ted Drewes has been here forever. And apart from selling frozen custards, they also sell Christmas trees.
So here's another interesting tidbit about Ted Drewes. You will only find Ted Drewes in St. Louis. The owner of Ted Drewes decided not to franchise his frozen custard and have it be sold all over the country so that he can control the quality of his product. That's why it's so delicious, and every time I'm in St. Louis, I have to get me some Ted Drewes.
So what did we just order?
Brownie concrete.
A brownie concrete?
Sounds very intimidating.
Delicious. Hi, we're backstage in the green room of the St. Louis Fabulous Fox Theater, and Nicole from the Cupcakery brought us all cupcakes. And I am going to indulge in another one of these red
velvets. I'm gonna have a coconut one this time.
Coconut.
Coconut.
Coconut. By far, my favorite.
Yeah, I got red velvet, what is this one? And I'm excited.
This was carrot.
I mean, maybe we'll go.
What's this one? What do you think?
What is that?
No, it's like lemon.
Yes, it looks unbelievable.
I cannot resist. I'm so excited.
Thank you very much. I would like to let you know that our next city is Denver. And if you would be so kind to send me some Denver. We need to give you an itinerary so you can give us these every week.
Thank you, Cupcakery.
Now, I'm an avid enthusiast of Magnolia Cupcakes in New York City, and this is 10 times better. I don't want Magnolia to hate me for saying that.
You're in St. Louis. Visit the Cupcakery.
It is on...
It's in the Central West End, right?
Yeah, Central West End, 28 Maryland Plaza.
And she's like,
it's so good.